Now we use Daniel gold rosin. Gold rosin is very expressive, and it goes the best together with Daniel rich strings. Daniel gold rosin together with rich strings makes the best result. Very expressive and elegant sound. First, this is not my violin, it's not my bow, not even the type of violin I would like to play, because the sound is too shallow. There's no depth, there's no expression, so I can do very little. Even for that, you see, such a small paragraph, there's so much tone color, so much expression you can do. Okay? Please try. You can see, very talented violinist, still a student. Okay, it's not a master yet. So we start from the beginning. Okay, it comes out like an opera singer. Come out, P, okay. Even for that, your bow should stick on the See, this is a problem. Many people play pretty light. They think they can. No, it's not. So still, yeah, this has a weight. You try to get the way from here. See, try using your finger. Yes. You feel?
Yes.
See, you still. It's not. You can go like this. Huh? So still. Even very light, it has a still. There's a weight on the bow. It's not a no. Okay. Doesn't matter how light it is. You have to catch the string. Yes. Okay. Yes. Yeah. Good. This is good. Okay, good. Crescendo. Down. Okay, it has a. It has a wave. It's not. it's like a wave, like this. Huh? You think of the wave from the sea, huh? From far away. It's a wave. Huh? Come down. You always have to come down to go out, go up, come down and go up. Same like boxing. You come, punch, you go back, and punch again. You cannot punch, punch, punch. No, you don't have strength. Okay? This is crescendo from here, but if you do from here, then you cannot do crescendo. So what I do is that when I change this, I go down from small to big. So for example, I do, if you do like a... You don't have, okay? Yeah. Then you can do, huh? You start from small, okay? You change color. Take a little more time, crescendo a little late, okay? You need to change the bow very, very lightly. No. Okay. Do it one more time from beginning to the end.
Okay.
Trying to do as much as you can. Practice.
Okay,
this is something not something you can learn in a very quick. But after 5 years, 10 years, if you can play very well, then there's something. Okay, I will teach you all those the difficult things. But for the simple thing. First, we must be able to play very expressive, something very simple. Okay? Today, we stop here, and I want you to practice very small, one sentence, to see how much you can do, to see how much expressive you can do, before we go forward. Okay? Let's hope for today. Thanks.